The Colorado River Drought Plan had its first congressional hearing today.
Yeah, the plans were presented before a subcommittee that Senator Martha McSally chairs. A bipartisan agreement has been reached to authorize the plan. McSally says she's working on introducing a bill soon to implement the plans that seven states, including Arizona, have spent years negotiating.